joining the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
77. Who's gonna face Slender Man?
Introducing the participants first.
Stop it!
Parts unknown, weighing in at 260 pounds.
Mom! Come get your daughter!
What?
She's interrupting my video!
We have to hunt!
So happen here?
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
That was fast.
Well, it feels too many people to win this thing.
The block.
Oh, he's in the chair.
That's it. He's done.
The Rock's lost control, is now in control here.
That's so funny.
Oh, the Rock has been eliminated.
This is a 10
I'm going to the top. High risk. Nice.
Yeah, just bring it up.
Who's coming out next?
And the clock hits zero.
Maybe the Cavs?
Another superstar.
Now this changes everything.
And a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power. No, wait, nice reversal. No, wait, nice reversal.
He's moving like a man possessed. He's focusing on the face down.
At some point, I'm going to take the face!
Devastating takedown.
Oh,
well, you gotta stay on Ambrose if you want to get down.
Tomorrow, you can just keep it on.
Wait.
We gotta turn it off the other day. And then
I gotta finish today, yesterday.
Another superstar is about to join the match.
You know what? It might just be looking at the next WrestleMania main event.
I wouldn't want to watch
it. Oh, he gets the Corvette, and he's not going to last long.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Oh, no.
Boom!
Wait, it might have
to. Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody hold that time.
Clearly on a mission here. In the mid-2000s, Dean Ambrose became known on the independent wrestling circuit for taking and dishing out ungodly amounts of punishment. The fans around the world, Ambrose emerged in 2012 as the eccentric leader of the Hounds of Justice, known as the Shield.
Oh, Ambrose emerged as the leader of the Shield, all right. And now three competitors remain.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. He's up to 8 now. My God, what an effort.
While eviscerating WWE's most revered figures, Dean Ambrose became the 77th individual to hold the prestigious United States Championship, a prize that dates back to 1975 in the NWA, when WWE Hall of Famer Harley Race defeated Johnny Weaver to become the first champion.
I don't believe it! The match is over!
Here's your winner!
I'm the winner!
What a victory! I'm epic!